Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am sharing my hair care routine with y'all. Again, another requested video because I have curly, frizzy hair and I do not do any heat treatment or hair treatment to my hair. So I decided I would share what products I use and how I basically take care of my hair because it is a whole deal and it takes a lot of effort. So if you want to know what I do, then please keep on watching. But before that, if you've not already subscribed to my channel, please make sure that you do. I can see the analytics. So many of you all are watching my videos but have not subscribed. So please make sure that you subscribe to my channel by clicking on the red button down below and on the bell icon right next to it so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. Okay, diving straight into the first step that I do at least twice a week, and that is oil my hair. It's very, very important, especially because this climate is so weird and the lifestyle we live, we all have a lot of hair fall. It's not just me, all my friends complain of hair fall, and I have tried everything under the sun. Even dermatological treatments and trichological treatments don't really work when it comes to hair fall. It's a lot to do with your hormones and what you eat and all of that. But one external treatment that has really helped me with my hair fall, at least to contain it and not make it over the top, like my hair still falls but not as much as before, and the one product that has helped me is Indulekha. And I know it's a very raved about product and very out there in the market, but it is definitely worth the hype. I really feel like I'm having healthier growth because of this hair oil, and my hair grows a lot faster. Like I used to get a trim every 6 months, but now every 3 months I feel the need to get a hair trim because of how much my hair has been growing. So maybe not that much in volume, but a lot in length. It does really nourish your scalp and give you a healthy mane. It does have a very, very Ayurvedic scent to it, and so it might be bothersome to some people. It also bothered me in the beginning, but because of how useful it was for my hair, I kept on using and kind of got immune to the scent. It also has a very nice applicator, exactly how it's shown over here. It comes with this comb applicator, so all you have to do is like comb it through your scalp and then massage it into your scalp. So it's super fast, super quick. It is a little expensive. My hair care products are expensive, they are not on the cheaper side. So I'm sorry for that, but this is the hair care that works for me. I've tried so many combinations and this particular routine that I'm going to show you all is it for me. I don't feel the need to use curlers or hair straighteners or any of that. So the first step is oiling. I try to oil my hair at least twice a week, especially after I've colored it. And I do keep my hair oil overnight if I have that privilege and I'm washing my hair in the morning and I am able to wake up in the morning early to wash my hair, I do keep my hair oil overnight. Okay, for next step, that is cleansing your scalp. That is of course shampoo. The only shampoo that works for me, and I've mentioned it in my Nykaa haul video, it's the OGX Argan Oil of Morocco shampoo. Even in my previous hair care routine, I was using this, and I have tried so many shampoos, Tresemme, Sunsilk, Kerastase, the most expensive to the most cheap, and I've tried everything under the sun. Nothing really works to tame the frizz and to really nourish the scalp at the same time. So because you have frizzy hair, you want to really get the nourishment as much as possible so that it doesn't frizz up under the sun or when with the breeze and all of that. And basically your hair will look good at home, but the minute you go out and the humidity hits, it goes for a toss, especially with frizzy hair. But with this shampoo, there is so much of taming happening because of the nourishment it gives you. It is sulfate free, so it's very, very good for colored hair as well as for curly hair. Curly hair girls should not use silicone and sulfate in your products. That's like a general thumb rule. So that's what I try to follow. This product does not have any silicone in it, any sulfate in it. It hydrates and repairs exactly like what it says, and I love the shampoo. Like, it is a little expensive, it is $7.25, and some might find it a little steep, but for what it does to my hair, I continue to invest in this shampoo. Because if I do that, I don't really have to do any extra treatments. I don't go out and get hair spas or any of that stuff for that matter, or put any extra treatment to my hair. So this is all I need, this and my conditioner. And this is the OGX Argan Oil of Morocco, again, intense moisturizing treatment. So this is from the exact same range. OGX is the brand, Argan Oil of Morocco is the range in that particular brand. But this is not the conditioner. Instead of conditioner, I directly apply this, which is the intense moisturizing treatment. This you can apply all the way from your roots to your tip of your hair. So you can like completely condition your hair with this. and after applying this in the shower, I keep it for like 10, like not 10 minutes, 5 minutes till I like wash my body. I keep it in a bun, so I completely soak my hair with this product and then tie it up and clip it. And then I take my body bath and then I wash it off. So it gets a good 5 to 6 minutes of like a hair spa. This is like a spa treatment, only it's a hair mask basically. But I use it on an every alternate day basis. Every time I wash my hair, I condition it with this. So the conditioner of this shampoo also costs exactly $7.25 and this also costs $7.25. So instead of investing in a conditioner and then doing a mask as an extra step, I directly eliminate the conditioner and straight away go for the mask. So this again really helps hydrate my curls, gives them life and also gives my colored hair life. Once again, this is also sulfate free and protects your hair from UV damage. Which when you have colored hair and you go in the sun, your color starts to fade away. So this kind of helps with that also, and again helps a lot with the humidity that basically Bombay has. So these two products are my main holy grail. They act like a hair spa moment every time I wash my hair. And did I mention that they have the most calming and most beautiful fragrance ever? Like every time I'm in the shower, it's like a whole experience with this conditioner and shampoo. Like every time I go to wash my hair, it's like a spa experience in itself because of these products. So yeah, they are together $1,400 and last me only about a month. But I feel they are worth it. So after doing this, I used to not do anything before, but one thing I have noticed is I used to brush my hair. So when you have curly hair, one thing keep in mind that if you really want to comb your hair, do it in the shower. Don't do it after your hair is dry, because that will literally, your hair will go from this to this. The bushiness is mainly created because of the frizz that your hairbrush creates. So I basically do not comb my hair. Combs and brushes are like banned in my room. There is no comb, no brush. Whenever my friends come over, also they can never find a comb and brush in my room because I don't own one. And my sister has a lot of like volume to her hair, and she has like real curly hair all the way from the root to the tip. Her hair is curly, so she used to comb her hair after conditioner in the shower itself. I don't comb my hair at all. I don't feel the need to do it, and I feel like if I brush my hair in the shower, because of the weak roots, it might fall more. So I don't do that step at all. I directly just come out of the shower, soak my hair in the towel, and on wet hair I apply my serum and my curling cream. So that's what I'm going to show you all next. So for hair serum, I use the Biolage Smooth Proof Avocado Smoothening Serum. This is not that expensive, it's just $2.95. It's very affordable, and this is something I've been using right again from the beginning of time. This tames my frizz like nothing else. If I don't apply this, I see a stark difference in my hair. And make sure that you're applying this immediately on wet hair. So the minute you come out of the shower, just soak that excess water from your hair, and then immediately take a little bit of this on your hand and apply it to the ends of your hair. Like all the way from here till the ends of my hair is where I apply the serum completely. You can go over the scalp as well. So now all of this that I mentioned till now is great for every girl who has frizzy hair or dry hair. But this last step that I'm mentioning is specifically for curly hair girls, and this is the Argan Deluxe Professional Argan Oil Curling Cream. This is a great curling cream. It's not even that expensive. It's somewhere around 500-600. It's available online as well as in your beauty stores. You can go and ask for this. It's amazing. Since the time I've discovered it, it does such a good job of making your curls look super beautiful. All you have to do is take a little bit and then just crunch your hair up. So all I do, I can do it right now also. This you can apply on wet as well as dry hair. So just take a little bit of this. This is what it looks like. Massage it and then take the two ends of your hair and, okay, let me show you all like this. Crunch it up like this. This is what I do. So your natural curls simply just get emphasized with this. You can twist and then just scrunch it all the way up and leave it. And leave it. So it adds great shine to your hair. It smells really good. It smells super nice and also makes your curls look very shiny and well defined. So it's a curl defining cream, exactly what it says, and it works beautifully. So I really do find a difference in my curls when I use this, and the best part is that you can use it dry as well as on wet hair, and it smells super great, and you really can see the life in your hair again if they look really lifeless after maybe your second day of shower. So you can put this on dry as well as wet hair. The way I did now, my hair was completely dry, so I put it, and even last night after shower I did apply it after the shower a little bit. So like, instead of using styling creams and styling products like, you know, Dyson or the hair curlers and hair straighteners, I've completely stopped doing that because that was causing so much heat damage to my hair. So all I do is this whole routine, and when I want to go out, I apply a little bit of the curl defining cream and keep my hair tied for a little bit, and then when you open your mane, it looks really, really gorgeous. So alright you guys, I'm signing out from this video. I hope you guys liked it. It's just me mentioning which products I use. You don't have to use the same exact things. Of course, they are a little expensive, so you can just keep in mind that you need to use a sulfate free and silicone free shampoo if you want your curls to hold and not weigh down with all the product in your hair, because silicone and sulfate can be really damaging to your hair and also your hair color, and silicone weighs your curls down. That's why your curls don't bounce and don't look life, like full of life. They look very lifeless. So these were all the things I use. Let me know if you're a curly frizzy hair girl and you have a very well established hair care routine. What do you use in the comments below? And let's have a good chat there. If you've not subscribed to my channel, you know what to do. Please hit the subscribe button and also hit the like button if you did actually like this video. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys, love you all.